everyone enjoy my music. Would you like to hear some more songs from Passenger?
Yes!
Would you make some noise for Passenger? Mike, everyone say hello, Mike.
Hello, Mike.
So, if anyone was at the last show that I did in Brussels, you would have seen Mike. Mike's been on tour with me for quite a while. He's now, are you still number one in the Belgium iTunes chart? He's possibly number one in the Belgium iTunes chart. I don't even think I've ever been number one, so you should technically be here, mate. We should be, but we've been touring for a long time, and I'd like to count you as one of my very close friends. I'm not sure what you think about me.
Take your lead,
we've had the pleasure of travelling the world together and seeing all sorts of amazing countries and playing, and we've been duetting a song together for about 9 months, 10 months. That sort of time. I'm going to let Mike introduce the song since it's his tune, but
Hello again. This song I wrote about a year ago, and it's a little love song called Hearts on Fire.
I don't know how and I don't know why, but when something's living you can't see time, you feel like laughing when you start to cry. I don't know how and I don't know why. I don't have many and I don't have much. In fact, I don't have any, but I want enough. Cause I know those eyes and I know that touch. I don't have many and I don't have much.
Thanks so much for coming.